Myself, Jitendra Verma, I handle the digital business at PBR. So we keep on doing new innovations, and the new thing that we have planned for BlackBerry application is the NFC wallet. The basic features of the app takes care of the options where you search by movies. You can, on the move, if you're at home, you can just straight away book the movies. Like if you want to go to Die Hard 5, you click on buy tickets, select your cinema, whichever show you want to go for. So you're looking for a 6:15 show, Die Hard, on Wednesday, and two tickets. So you can keep on increasing or decreasing the slider, the number of tickets. So now system checking the availability now. So there are two ticket prices. So you select a class, say book now. So you can add food, or if you just want to, so you can pre-book food without entering the cinema. So you just, or if you just go and make the payment, say pay now. Different payment modes are there. You, on the credit card thing, you say pay now. It goes to the payment gateway. Oops. Yeah. So here's your booking ID. You just see that 132058. So you just need to go to the cinema and just give this booking ID. So, and all, you can update your BBM status also, that you're going to see this movie. So I'm going to watch Die Hard 5 at PVR Oberoi on 27th at 6:15. Just press OK. So that's the standard way of booking tickets on the move. The new feature what we've added for BB10 is the NFC wallet. So your BB10 device becomes your wallet. So you don't need to carry cash or credit card with you. You just need to click on this. And once you download the application and once you register, your wallet opens with zero balance. And then you need to top up. Then do top up. You again use your card and you say, I just want to top it up with $200. So your wallet is recharged with rupees 200. You go back to history, check whether it's been updated or not. So if you see that there's a $200 already added onto the account, which we've just... Now, if you're at cinema and if you're buying movie tickets or if you're buying Pepsi popcorn, we'll just show you how the thing works at the operator end. So if you're asking for a Diet Pepsi, if you're asking for a popcorn, so this happens at the operator side, and he asks you whether you want to pay cash, credit, or use your BB10 wallet. So once you are ready for the payment, he asks you to tap the device. So you go into tap, and so all the light things, so the payment is done. It says transaction has been processed successfully, and you get your receipt, you get your popcorn and Diet Pepsi as well. Yeah. And then you can check the history back again. So you've done a purchase for $140. You can see this transaction of $140 here, which has been deducted from your balance, and your balance is updated.
So is it available right from today on all PVR studios?
The first launch is for 15 PVR premium properties, the flagship ones. Out of 46, we are doing it for 15 right now. Gradually, when the penetration of the phone will be larger in tier 2 cities also, then it will be rolled out for other cities as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, is it available only on BlackBerry 10 smartphones?
Oh, yes.
Or even on
other platforms? No, just the BlackBerry 10.
No other.